private little patio.
Low
in the jungle.
Place called No Vacancy. Can I put you here?
Well, last night we went out to a place called No Vacancy with Caitlyn, but we were like literally so hungover and just dying that we decided against going.
Hi.
Out. So we just ended up coming back to the hotel and like went to bed at like 12:30. We're at breakfast now at the Sunset Marquee, and we're going to, I think we might head over to Malibu today because Last time we stayed in Malibu, and me and Anthony love it so much, so I think we're going to do that today. Maybe stop into the Chrome Hearts there, even though I have no fucking business shopping after the debauchery that I did yesterday. And then tonight, we're going back out with Caitlyn, and I'm excited. That bitch is so fun. I'll update you guys throughout the day, but we're just going to eat breakfast. I'm sitting in this like cute little grotto like Anthony showed you, and like the lighting's kind of giving. It's giving Vogue. All right, love you. Bye.
That makes it, that'll give it a good kick in the ass.
So my vlog camera's about to die, so we're gonna have to vlog a little bit on my phone today, but that's fine. We're going to my old house that I used to live in when I was little. I want to show Anthony it, and then we're gonna get froyo at Menchie's, and then I think we're gonna go to Chrome Hearts in Malibu. So I'll get some cute little clips. Dobrik's Pizza, fuck you ho, team Jeff. On the PCH right now, which is like literally one of my favorite drives to do ever. We're just admiring all of the houses and manifesting a mansion in our near future. We didn't end up going to Menchie's because it's just like far out of the way, and we're gonna grab a drink with my dad. He's eating dinner with one of his friends, so we're gonna grab a drink with them before we go link up with Caitlyn and Jack for dinner. It's called Isabel, I think, but it's with a Y. I don't know. We're gonna get dinner with them, and then we're probably gonna go out and have our treacherous night be tonight. So I'm just preparing my stomach really, and then tomorrow I think we're gonna do the Melrose Trading Post and go see my Auntie Mary and have some brunch. And then Monday, which is technically our last day because we're hopping on a red eye that night, we are going to Universal that morning, and we'll probably do something that night. Oh, look it. Good bye. This is my favorite drive ever. It's been very fun out here. I cannot wait to fucking move. Like, seriously, I can't wait. I'm so excited. How beautiful the sunset is. Mm-hmm. Talk to you later. Yes!
Ugh.
What is this? We're going to level 8.
Yes, vlogs? It's vlogs because my vlog camera won't turn on.
The theme of the night is my ex-boyfriends.
Absolutely.
I don't know why, but everyone has to leave me alone. I say as I'm in an Uber to my other ex-boyfriend.
You're like, guys, please stop.
No,
stop.
Like, thank God I leave LA for a month next week because I have to get out of here.
You said that and I'm like, why are you leaving?
Because I'm going to Boston, Chicago, Australia, in Miami for a
cruise. She's a world traveler. Have you tried to get a brand deal with fucking JetBlue?
No, but I have one with Delta.
Bitch.
Level 8 right now. Level 9, level 10.
Yes, this is fabulous.
It's good, yeah. Crazy.
It's the fucking NSYNC walk for me. She said Bella Hadid is out of business. She's in the hospital.
Period. Look at that ponytail whipping, bitch.
Something for this exact scenario, babe. You're not feeling great? Here you go. Look it, I have some bread for you. From the restaurant, it's so good.
Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, wherever you may be watching us. It is Sunday here in Los Angeles.
Good. Huh? Why are you a YouTuber?
It is Sunday here in Los Angeles, about noon. The butcher, the baker, the cappuccino maker, and I'm in shambles. So this is gonna be a process today. But I'm here with the star of the show.
Anthony threw up 4 times last night. So it's, I don't even know what day it is, bitch, first of all. There's so much to dissect here. It's Sunday, so tomorrow's our last day.
Tomorrow's universal.
I'm gonna actually kill myself. Saying that out loud just made me actually want to throw myself onto the ground. But I'm fucking pissed, to be honest. Like, I'm not happy about it at all. I'm having seriously so much fun and made so many new friends. Caitlyn and James and Jack last night were like, you have to move here, like, you can't leave. And I was like, ah. Okay, don't ask me why I have 4 drinks. Like, mind your business, but.
Like, one time.
Like, seriously, this is so sexy. Goodbye. We just went to the Melrose Trading Post. I actually didn't really film a lot because it closes at 5, I think, so we didn't have a lot of time. We're both starving, so we're gonna go to Tender Greens, I think.
Tendies.
We're going to Universal all day tomorrow, so we're gonna eat at Toad's. We're gonna eat at Toad's Cafe.
Toad's Cafe.
Like, are you fucking serious? You mean to tell me I have to get on a flight tomorrow night? Absolutely the fuck not. All right, so we just got these little junior cookies. Oh, shoot.
Oreo and chocolate chip.
2 Oreo cheesecake and 2 chocolate chip. Oh my god.
Chocolate chip is awesome.
Wow.
I'm gonna win you.
Why?
My stomach feels like
I wish they were warm.
I wonder about like 5 times.
It's good, but the Oreo one's better. So good, though.
Delicious.
That is the scariest thing I've ever seen in my life. What the fuck is happening right now? And it avoids you. Hi, guys. We're at Super Mario World. Look at how pretty. The queen has arrived.
I didn't even know you were fucking
waving.
Hello.
Guys, it's so cute, look it. Also, don't ask me how they put my fucking bag through the thing and I literally have a little doink in there and they didn't say nothing about it. Oh, this is healing something in me. Oh my god. Guys, what? The attention to detail. Influencers in the wild are like mirroring each other. The same phone case too.
The case of my mirror forever.
How are the coins spinning? I need to know. Oh my god. You can get like something little, something like yummy, a croissant.
Wow. This is amazing.
I knew I should have smoked. I had no time. Wait, the attention to detail is crazy.
Oh wow.
Stealing Caitlyn's belongings.
You surely have to be kidding.
She said, I don't even know which finger I use.
No, I
so like,
know.
How do you not know?
Dude,
go get a little Hogwarts. Oh my god, I'm stuck.
Of course.
Oh my god, I'm crying. Of course this bitch gets recognized as she's breaking the lockers at the Harry Potter world.
This is everything.
Oh my god. Hi! Okay, so we both got this like super squash. It has boba in it, I don't even know.
Kinda bust down.
I hate boba.
Yeah. It's a tracker won't bust, but it lets us know where you are. We're gonna bring the food to you too.
We're cooking in the kitchen. Oh my god. It's so wait, she's Regina.
These are supposed to be mushrooms, that's so funny. This is
thank you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. God, he's so cute. Right, we're leaving. Caitlyn is buying Jack some Hello Kitty things. I really want that mushroom hat, I'm not gonna lie, but I would never wear it, and it's $40 fucking. I don't know what we're gonna do yet for the rest of the day. We're gonna try and figure something out, because I don't wanna waste the day away. We might just go to the Grove.
It was a good day at Universal.
It was a good day.
It was.
And I need to smoke a doink, stat.
All right guys, we're at LAX, about to leave to go back home to Boston. I'm literally changing into sweatpants. I am like seriously not happy right now at all. I actually kind of want to cry, but we won't cry because we're gonna be back soon.
Not funny at all.